Hello, map raiders. Jason, you're getting another Forge map. This is a zombie infection kind of one. This is Zombie City Exclamation by Jackal Anubis, I guess. Modified by Dan the Man 7007. Pretty sure that's Egyptian Jackal Anubis or Anubis. I don't know how to say it properly. But this map is huge. I literally could not show it all because it is just so massive. So it's kind of a quick zoom through the different buildings. There's the main street and, of course, buildings on both sides that you can roam through. Really defend yourself from the zombies. And I will say this, I kind of wish they would have closed off the map, kind of just left it a little open, even a ramp to go down. But, you know, as long as everyone's just peeping inside here, it's all good. It definitely is a blast to play, and these are some of the coolest looking buildings and setups I think I've seen in the Forge map altogether. Like, literally, the buildings are like, I think one of them was up to 5 floors, and that's just massive for any Forge map. Even the little tiny details are nice, little hallways, corners, little signs, and everything. And there's literally just bunches of little buildings. You can go underneath the map, kind of, hide around under there, you can go up into a rooftop, which definitely meant for a lot of players if you can get them, and that would just be spectacularly fun. And I really like the green space in this one. I think that's neat how they got the trees in there. Yeah. One of the biggest maps, I gave it a 9.5. Comment, tell us your thoughts, and of course, send us your maps.